Hi, and welcome to another NextReports tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create a simple query with NextReports Designer, just by using mouse clicks and drag and drop actions. You can drag any number of database tables from the left explorer tree to our designer container. To create a join between two tables, you select a column from the first table and you drag it over the desired column in the second table. You can specify if you have an outer join, or you can change the operator used by this join. To delete a join, you simply right-click on the small button and choose Remove Join. NextReports Designer also allows to make an auto join. You just do a right-click on the column and select the Auto Join menu action. A pop-up panel with all possible join columns is shown where you select the join you want to make. The second table is automatically added to the designer container and the join between the columns is created. To select the columns you are interested in, you just have to click the checkboxes and all selected columns will be visible in the table at the bottom of the designer container. If you want to add an expression, you have to do a right click on the bottom table and select the Add Expression menu action. Expressions can be anything that is recognized by the current data source. In our example, we just concatenate two names with a space character between them. Any column or expression can have an alias. Just by clicking the alias cell, you can edit their name. The order of the columns inside the query can be modified by selecting a row, keeping the Shift key pressed, and drag and drop the row into the desired position. From the sort type column, you can select ascending or descending sort for this query. From the sort order, in case you have one or more sort columns, you can select the order in which the sorting is done. When you right-click on a column from the bottom table, you can select Add Criteria to make restrictions on it. In our example, we just choose our email to be not null. You can also add an OR criteria. In this example, we select our employee ID to be not null. The toolbar found in the top left of our designer container allows you to make a distinct selection when you select the first button and to create a group by for your query when you select the second button. Group by can be modified from the bottom table to a specific function. When you click the Query Editor tab, you will see the generated SQL query. After you click the Run button, the results will be shown in the bottom table.